These are the people who give your product the social security you need to strengthen consumer confidence today. They are no longer passive containers for the media, but consumers who are now responsible for the marketing landscape, which means that teams around the world have had to radically change the way they advertise and sell their products. Cure UGC to encourage consumers to feel a sense of belonging, to create content that addresses them and their weaknesses, and to showcase their experience. The production and promotion of content that simply says why you should buy this amazing product or why this amazing service is the best is no longer flying. On the contrary, consumers want to know how it will help them secure. This lack of trust has been built up over the years as advertisers and marketing departments have conscientiously invented fictitious stories about their products and created characters that give their products an edge. Remember here that you don't use experts or share established sales sources, but do it to strengthen your authority. Become the coveted brand in your niche, and show your audience why they should trust you. Consumers are getting smarter in news, media and advertising, says Allison Fahey, director of marketing for Forrest. From the beginning of advertising, the advertiser's goal has been to highlight the benefits of their product and show consumers how it will change their lives, or at least how it will improve them a little. The following survey, again from Forrest and Ipsos OTX, shows why consumers think media people lie. While brands like Chevrolet have forced consumers to believe that more is better, it's bigger, especially in cars, Volkswagen has taken a step back and surprisingly recognized its shortcomings. Hence the slogan, think small. This Nielsen report shows who consumers trust the most. Look at the position of the advertisements. An active community can make your company an expert, because you have many people who are willing to shout about your product from the rooftops. Why? Because in a world where everyone seems to sell something online for a small amount, consumers need authenticity and honesty.